You got to start somewhere, I guess, by stopping her. Is there one thing here?
I think the only thing that might possibly work is to be more subdued, to be a different Donald Trump.
To be a president.
To be a president. But, you know, this has been the message to him, you know, for 6 months, that he had to become a different kind of person, that he had successfully navigated the Republican primaries, but that he had to make a change. And every time that people have pushed him to do it, he's broken out of it.
Just think about all the things that he's done in the days since that tape came out and since these women came forward and made allegations. You know, setting aside what the truth is and all of that, he's gone on to insult women and talk about their looks and, you know, all of the things that he has done just keep pushing away that group that he needs most.
But it's an incredibly important point, because you've had in the last two presidential elections a Republican Party that cannot win African-American votes, that cannot win Latino votes, and now the Trump